Most dealerships will have a 200 or 300 car advertising budget per month, right? So you're spending $20,000-$30,000 a month, $50,000-$60,000. Maybe you're spending $250,000 a month on an ad budget. Regardless of the size of the store, it makes sense to throw a few hundred dollars a month at our service, at Auto Dealer Network TV, if nothing else other than to give you a platform to be in front of your customers while they're in your store, while they're in your lounge, to be able to say, thank you. Folks, we're so glad you're in our store. We realize that you have a multitude of options in the marketplace, from a vehicle servicing aspect to a vehicle sales aspect on the new side and on the used side. And the fact that you have chosen us is very flattering to us, and we don't take that lightly. We appreciate the opportunity. We're gonna continue to work hard. We're gonna continue to strive, and so on and so on and so on, and whatever the rest of your message is to your guests while they're there. Some of the best practices I've seen, people have put together multiple messages like that from different people in the store, from a fixed ops director, from a general sales manager, from a dealer, from a general manager perspective, you know, from a receptionist perspective. Those make sense, welcoming people to your store and thanking them for choosing you. You need to use our service to facilitate this process. It just makes a lot of sense.